Hi there, welcome back to the dojo. This is Comic Book Black Belt. This is part three of a series of three videos that is that comprises of screen inking, screen capture, digital inking of a piece I did for Draw the Marvel Way, which is an art tutorial book which is produced and published by Marvel and Hachette in the UK and Europe. The first two parts were Star-Lord, Gamora and Drax. This final part is finishing off with Groot and Rocket, and then laying the background down. It's all done on a Wacom in CS5. And yeah, that's about it, really. It's just another video so you can see my process, see how I produce my inks. So I'm effectively opening up my process to all the viewers, all the subscribers, and anybody who would like to watch. As ever, please leave me a comment. Tell me what you think about the art. If you've got your own art channel, leave me a comment and I'll go check out the channel and sub you. I'm looking to network. I'm looking to get a conversation going through lots of different channels. Basically opening myself up as a production artist to anybody who's interested in my work, anybody who's interested in telling me about their work. I have my own book on the way at the end of the year. Hopefully, at the moment, I'm deep in storyboarding territory, and this week is my last Draw the Marvel Way, so I'm hopefully going to free myself up for some more comic strip work now. So, as I said, would love to chat, would love to interact with all you guys out there. So if you like the video, please hit that like button, share it about, subscribe. If you're not subscribed already, please subscribe. And I'll be back again with a video real soon. Thanks for dropping in the dojo today. I'll see you again. Take care. Bye-bye.
Thanks for watching Comic Book Black Belt. If you've enjoyed the content from this video, please like, share or subscribe, and come over and follow me on Twitter. It's been great having you in the dojo. See you again soon.